never care for what they say. I'm in the middle of Nuka World.
If the blanket wasn't there, it would kick your ass so hard. His ass. Had the perfect like opening
directly up my pooper hole. Pooper hole. I have to go now. Alright. Not because of Cyborg. But because the entire voice cast of Sister Location will be there.
Oh, you're talking about Sack Anime?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Oh, stop begging.
Especially when he drops his guitar.
Sometimes people can like alter their voice. It's so weird.
It ranges. You're talking some Diablo.
Yes, like no, do you remember? Do you remember the little Rugrats? Mommy? Yeah, like you never expected.
Stop!
Fireball!
How'd you turn a bite of
it? Oh god, that'd be horrible.
Diablo hot sauce and frickin' back. Ah! Fucker. I hate you both.
You put so much sauce in here!
No, stop! Stop it, you child!
Oh. Look at how much sauce!
Don't do it. No!
That's funny.
Press the sauce. Where is it? He licks it, you dumb motherfucker.
Dumb. He's not dumb.
Max not coming.
Oh, he's dumb.
Oh. He's fire. Dumb.
Oh.
Max is gonna get it. Oh. Let me have it all open one and toss it.
Hold on, I'm gonna say I gotta check out my foot.
How do you need to report it?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's sore from walking or it's also sore.
All the food.
Probably do.
Food.
Because I'm over encumbered and
you don't want to drop anything.
Yeah, so I'm able to fast. I can fast travel when I'm over encumbered, but I want to get to a certain spot before I fast travel.
You can't fast travel till you're out of the comet.
Oh, see.
Until you set up the whole new world, they won't let you fast.
Oh shit. Yeah. A lot, a bit. A lot. A lot of stuff. Hurry, wait, 25. Oh my god. I just ate that to begin with. I have 8 of them. This is more fun. Oh, canned dog food. Oh, cap status.
Yeah.
I had to go let it drop.
Fucking yeah.
Right, that's my favorite. watch it. EXP. Text Brendan if you want to let him know. I want to message Brendan and let him know he can come pick up his bag. Throwing fire into water is definitely the right answer. Get a jetpack, you can get up there. I know you can't go there, but if you had a jetpack, you can get up there.
Also a master lock.
Yeah, I can unlock anything. Unless it specifically requires a key. His plan. The hell they all go. Those trip mines everywhere, I don't feel safe. That's what the door would have led to. Lurk, open the door. In a room.
Oh,
gosh. How the hell did a mirror lurk open the door? Lish, Swinglish.
English?
Yeah.
Peace, bitch. At first, he was doing like...
AIDS.
Hey.
One. What I did is I just shot one of the barrels. I wasn't wearing fucking power armor.
I am yes, invincible. Oh, this is the part I don't remember because I can't. All I know is there's valves you have to turn on. Your mommy calling.
Oh,
no. The room is filled with gas.
No.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Yeah, you saw it too, right? I was like, what the heck? I was over encumbered. The meds.
Alright, fucking hump each other.
Can't even have baby. You're adopted. You're adopted.
You're adopted. So are you.
You're adopted. He looked at me like, what? That's all the stuff I got going on right now. Food, and I have a psycho addiction, a mole rat disease, and mental. I left all my minions a section. Interesting.
Nicholas, you are with Dave.
Have you seen that?
I've even seen that.
And she never sees anything.
Yeah. It's true. Can I get your number?
Back in your head.
It's ridiculous. What are those things? What is this?
I'm in groups. There's like, they all share one health bar.
Back in the air.
Back that ass.
So this is like in Fallout 3. Awesome. Not swarms though. Does this mean there a power armor workstation? Idiot.
Buttercup, tell me why. All the kisses sweeter than. Butt stain? Butt juicer?
F. He did starter.
I'm chilling at the holiday.
Great idea.
We all do.
Product is defective.
Like, why am I not going on?
She's hitting on me.
Harder.
Don't touch me. What the? Oh.
Yeah, just keep walking. You actually can't kill him.
I checked everything.
He was in the fucking bumper car.
Oh! No, wait.
Carry skeletons and dildos off your spawner.
What?
Thanks so much. You can't fucking move. Can't fucking do it, Captain. You don't have the power.
Okay.
Only because when you're trying to move 60k of concrete.
Are you trying to move so much concrete?
I like moving a whole bunch of concrete. I had the most energy.
So I can't kill this turret?
But you can't kill the people that are above you. Doctor, I got an emergency in case of an ovary. He actually said, like, ovary has a case of an ovary. I said
that's what she said.
Sherman.
Oh, I have for a while.
I won't close, no matter how far.
You fucking chew, motherfucker. But see, if you were to run through, then you would die from the trap.
What happened?
Died?
2 times.
I just gotta kill that douchebag in the power armor.
Carver? Corver? Colder. Yeah, working on Coulter's armor. Fucking teddy bear. I stab a bitch. Jabby right there. You fucking. God damn it, man. Throw a backbone.
I could be moving too fast. There, in case you don't know, there is never any good.
Fuck you.
Oh, her suicide. Whoa, her face is messed up. I'll read her suicide note. Okay.
but.
The hell are you talking to?
The fucking dogs.
Wow. You're so rude, Mr. Whoever did is love you and you treat us like
shit. I'm sorry. Did you say something about loving someone?
Here's a core mine.
All that armor.
Broken. My broken legs. Hey, power suit. Ha 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 ha!
Took me forever to kill him. Probably gonna side with the panic.
Hey, you all, I'll kill you all. You shall regret it.
What I found out today, while you're on the live or the free trial for live,
there's a gorilla sitting in the chair, the world may never
know. Love sitting in.
from Mula. One, two. Cannot see. Was extremely. I like the robot that you run into right at the beginning. There's a robot thingy you run
technically the fifth game.
Yeah, because Judgment. I have one, two, three, and Judgment. So, I don't know, like, what was it? I got all the Fallout and all the Season Pass and everything, but, like,
I love it. Actually, Fixer, I think. We're in here too.
Did it?
Oh, she's one of the.
Does it say which character she is?
Like Fallout 4 is pretty much like big 3. The robot detective.
Oh, the dog that took you to the cave.
Yeah.
And then the cave thing wants you to do stuff.
You play Fallout 3?
way.
One's called Brahman, the other one.
Oh.